Life gets better once you stop assuming you will always have more time later. Be proactive. Each day should be a step. Forward, the easiest way to destroy your self-confidence is to constantly break your promises to yourself. When your motives are sincere, it's not you who loses anyone, but others who lose you. Focus on creating the life you want instead of distracting yourself from your current life. If you don't separate yourself from your distractions will separate you from your goals. Don't be scared to set boundaries in your relationships. If they walk away, means you're better off without them. Every time you lie, you're creating problems that you will have to deal with in the future. Do the right thing now. Don't allow someone to treat you poorly just because you love them. Excuses are always there and easy to make. Finding a way is what takes courage. It all begins and ends in your mind. What you get gives power to has power over you. Work on mastering your mind. Be humble enough to know you can lose everything, but be confident enough to know you can get it all back. Maturity is when you have the power to destroy someone who did you wrong, but you just breathe, walk away, and let life take care of them. Be careful of who you lead in your life. People will come and drain the shift out of you, then leave and blame everything on you. You will never understand the damage you did to someone until the same thing is done to you. Avoid making decisions when you're angry and avoid making promises when you're happy. Befriend those who expand your thinking, not just your circle. Accept that you will make mistakes and learn from them instead of dwelling on them. Excuses won't fix your problems. Take responsibility for your actions. The harder your life becomes, the faster you will reach your goals. Never decide what you can or cannot do based on your lowest points in life. Your entire life can change in an instant. So instead of passively taking what you have for granted, be grateful for it and do whatever good you can with it. What you want requires consistency and discipline. No one owes you anything. You have to work for what you want in life. You learn nothing from life if you think you're right all the time. There will always be someone who doesn't see your worth. Don't let it be you. Be careful what you tolerate. You are teaching people how to treat you. Your self-worth is non-negotiable. Never settle for anything or anyone that diminishes it. If a person's character isn't clear to you, then look at his friends.